Hey guys, welcome to Palit channel. The graphics card isn't just for gaming. It's also a powerhouse for boosting your AI creative projects. In this video, we'll explore the incredible world of Fooocus MRE. You don't need a very high-end graphics card or PC hardware to enjoy this tool. It simplifies image creation, making it easier and more astonishing than ever. It's perfect for anyone looking to delve into the realm of generating images through generative AI. Fooocus MRE simplifies the image generation process. It combines the strengths of today's most popular generative AI apps, Midjourney and Sable Diffusion. All you need to do is input some text, and there is an astonishing image in no time. The best part is, it's completely free.
Wow!
Now, let's try generating some images and see how Fooocus MRE creates unique results with the support of your graphics card. For example, typing a running puppy. Isn't it adorable? Let's try another one. Paris night skyline. Wow. The scenery is truly breathtaking. In addition to simple text inputs, clicking Advanced at the bottom of the webpage opens up more settings for style, the number of generated images, and more. The built-in styles are incredibly helpful for those who prefer a straightforward and efficient experience. Whether you're a beginner or an enthusiast, this tool offers a user-friendly and optimized solution. Based on the official website, the minimum computer specifications only require 8 GB of system RAM and an NVIDIA graphics card with 4 GB of VRAM to run. If you have a more powerful graphics card, such as the latest RTX 40 series, you can expect significantly faster image processing speeds. Fooocus MRE is user-friendly and optimized for a variety of GPUs, providing both simplicity and advanced functionality. Installation process is easy. We've provided a link in the description below. Simply click the link to access the website. From there, you can download this amazing tool. Once the download is complete, unzip the files into a folder and execute Run MRE. Please note that the first run may take some time as it downloads the necessary models. Once that's done, it'll open in your web browser and you're ready to start creating astonishing images. We encourage you to give it a try, and welcome to enter the world of AI. This video comes to an end here. If you have any thoughts or ideas, feel free to leave a comment and share them with us. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.